Filming this squirrel eating a mango on June 24, 2015, I noticed the first signs of squirrel parasite season. Sores appearing on the back and chest, the telltale signs of the dreaded botfly larvae. This poor guy is showing the classic symptoms of lethargy from larvae on his neck, side, and scrotal area. I first noticed this phenomenon in early July of 2014 when the following videos were taken. I had not noticed it in previous years. While painful enough, the squirrels typically make it worse by scratching and biting the skin around the affected area. The squirrel's reaction to these parasites will sometimes make them act more erratic or crazier than usual. I can't even begin to imagine how itchy they must be. They are clearly suffering, but the botfly larvae is a true natural parasite, and it doesn't benefit by its host's death. If the host dies, the parasite dies. Therefore, the squirrels usually recover. What can be done for these wild squirrels? The best thing we can do is help them through this health crisis by providing food and fresh water. As long as they can rest and are not stressed further by lack of nutrition and fluid, they'll likely pull through and fully recover. Trying to catch them to intervene would be dangerous and likely unsuccessful and cause much more stress, further weakening them. More detailed information is linked in the information section of the video below. This little guy had it particularly bad, but video taken 2 months later show he is now thriving and the scar is beginning to heal, and eventually all the fur grew back.